Okay, what we have here is a unit that is completely empty. I just took my gauge off of it. We're gonna do an isolation test to see if the leak could be in the line set. Have a lot of pipe left. Ma'am?
Yes.
I think the line is in this line set right here.
I'm sorry.
I mean, the leak is here. See, I have it pressurized right here and it's dropping. I mean, I have it under a lot of pressure. 400 psi, that's a lot of pressure. And you see how it doesn't hold it, it's just dropping. And we got the same on the other side. Ma'am?
Okay.
I said it's the same thing on the other. See, I did this one right now. Now I'm doing this one. And it's going down.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
This one's something else, but right here. This, it's just constantly going down. So, yeah, I mean, they're both, as I said, they're just not. I have them welded outside so that it doesn't leak. Here we change the whole thing up, and there she is.